It's a man and a woman, and the woman, they're married, and the woman goes off to visit an old friend of his and hers, an old friend. And she comes back, and it's pretty clear to the writer that they've had an affair, that something has happened. And so the song is a letter, basically, from one person to the other person. And always before, when I found myself in situations that were like that, my way of expressing was like, "Fuck you, fuck you." And so, growing up as a repressed, angry boy in Ireland, there was the antidote that I had. Anyway, Leonard had a more fine-tuned mastery of his emotions and his expression of those emotions, which I love. And there's a line in it where he goes, "Thanks," he says to this other man, "thanks for the trouble you took from her eyes. I thought it was there for good, and so I never tried." And I realized that that was the line that used to just kill me each time, and I wondered why I got killed in the song. So there's to be able to have that amount of, it's even beyond the word forgiveness. It's like, I don't know what to call it. But anyway, this is called Famous Blue Raincoat.
One more thing, gypsy thief.
But I see Jane's awake. She sends her regard. Sincerely, your comment.